Good evening, my name is Brianna Ray.
And I'm Stella Cunningham.
And we'll be giving a presentation on Vans Off the Wall.
So we're going to start with how Vans was created, and then we're going to go into our points covering their wide product range, how Vans are very customizable, and how the company is moving forward into the future. So starting with the Van Doren Rubber Company, which doesn't sound like Vans, but it started in 1966 in a little street corner shop. On the first day, they had 12 customers come in. The customers placed their orders, and all the shoes were handmade that day for the customers to later pick them up. And Vans, as the shoe, was later picked up by skaters for their sticky bottoms that go to are good for skating. And in 1966, the shoe that they started with was the number 44, and so those are the shoes that I'm wearing right now. But in 1976, they launched as Vans Off the Wall and added in the padded collar for extra comfort for the skater population, and that's what we see today.
And a little sad fact that I just found out is that you see this little store right here, that's where they first made the Vans at, and we tried looking up to see if they had like a little museum for them.
So we'll go into their product range. I hope some of you have walked into a Vans store. You probably see the plethora of products they have. If you have a foot, you can probably find a shoe of Vans to fit it. They have shoes for babies, for adults, slip-ons, lace-up, high tops, and they also have a line of snowboarding boots, which have been worn by Olympic athletes, and they have won at least 2 silver medals in the Olympics. So we know that Vans makes quality products for athletes. And they also have a wide line of apparel to match all 4 seasons. Essentially, they have tank tops and all the way into the snow gear for the snowboarders. And they also sell backpacks, and in a lot of stores you can go in and they have kind of like a bar set up where you can put together your own custom skateboard.
So with that, Vans does have a wide range of products. You can as well as customize your own Vans. As you can see here, a local artist in my hometown in Houston, she has created her own Vans by buying simple white Vans and creating and painting them herself. It's a very easy website to use. So in 2004, they launched this little link into their website, and they created a customizable website, and you can easily put in pictures. Usually people put pictures of their boyfriends, girlfriends, dogs, and you know, funny pictures and stuff. And so they do have a lot of colors, and you can even customize this little thing right here and how the little lace up as well. And so yeah, a lot of artists do customize them, and the shoe itself has a canvas filling, so it's easy, very easy to paint. Not as well as Vans gives back to the community. Vans, according to Custom Culture, Vans has donated over $115,000 to art programs. So in this Custom Culture, it's basically a scholarship, and they present it to many high schools, and they are able to create their own van, as we can see here in the earlier presentation, how she created her own van and painted them herself. You can do that as well, but for money. And not only do they support the art programs, they also support they support the music arts. As you can see, I'm pretty sure everyone has heard of Vans Warped Tour. In that, it's basically like an ACL, it's a music festival, and they support smaller bands and bigger bands, such as Asking Alexandria, so basically punk rock bands. And as well as they do support sports. As you can see here, we have Vans Triple Crown Series, so that includes skateboarding, snowboarding, and surfing. So with that, they have this huge competitions against each other in their own little category, and it does even come on ESPN, and that's how huge it is. And not only do they do that, but they do support, they also give back to the smaller communities. So in Huntington Beach, California, there's a picture of a skate park right there, and everyone is able to use it. It's free to the public, and they also created one in Orange County Mall.
And so also featured in the photo that is the president of Vans, Kevin Bailey. And so So in a press release statement released by VF, which is a larger corporation that owns Vans, Vans is a global company, so they sell their shoes all over the world. And in 2016, their sales hit $2.3 billion. And in the press release statement, they stated they were shooting for $5 billion in 2023. So we know that Vans is not slowing down anytime soon, and they're a company that is pushing forward to the future.
So what we have learned throughout this presentation about Vans is that they do have a wide range of products. They have products for each season, from snow to summer. And not only do they have a wide range of products, but your options are pretty much limitless. You can customize them, you can customize them on the website, customize them yourself. And then as well as they do help better communities, as we can see that they support many of the arts programs. And we do know that Vans is a moving forward company. So thank you for your time.